Boss, the client this time is a child. One of the children you rescued from that mine. He wants us to save the boy who was their leader. His name is Shabani, and he was the oldest among them. Several days before you went to the mine, he was taken away to Nzoya Badiabulu. Our search turned up a place the locals call by that name. Ngumba Industrial Zone. Nearby residents are terrified of it. They say the devil lives there. And that anyone who sets foot in it never returns. This industrial zone has long been abandoned, but it seems it was sold off a few years back to a certain corporation, Saner. And now the perimeter is tightly guarded by a PF. The reason is unclear. The same goes for why Shabani was taken away. But something is obviously going on there. Those kids from the mine really looked up to Shabani. The client has given us the last of their diamonds in return. Go get Shabani out of there, boss. Whatever Cypher's up to in the region, Shabani might just be our best lead.
The target is Shabani. He was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from the others and taken away to Ngumba Industrial Zone. The locals call this place Nzoya Badiabulu, the Devil's House. Boss, find Shabani and extract him safely. You can check the target's location on your iDroid.
Be careful down there, boss!
In a sunken road, Monoko Yanyoka, the snake's mouth. I get it. Looks like that's the only way to the objective area.
Check.
guard post there. Security sure is tight. I guess they don't want mist. Supposedly, the valley up ahead is covered in mist almost year-round. The objective area is beyond there. The bridge has collapsed. Looks like you'll have to go down through the valley. Objective area. You'll have to take the path.
Thank you. Shivani. Your boy sent me.
Enye mosegnet obanatod. No goy break here, bun. With the rest of them.
About this one, boss.
Skullface. So he was in Africa after all. Working behind the scenes, even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the Devil's House? Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices. And those lumps on their chests. They looked like the ones on the bodies of the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it.